Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. Maharashtra is giving free vaccination. So do Chhattisgarh, Punjab, Bengal. May Allah grant peace, prosperity to chief ministers of all these states. May Allah grant peace, prosperity. I pray for them. And Uddhav Thackeray, the chief minister of Maharashtra, saying that, I am really grateful to Muslims that they are helping with oxygen, food, etc. in these tough times of coronavirus. I would like to say, we are also thankful to you. Uddhav bhai, we are also thankful to you. Because Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that, if you are not thankful to people, you are not thankful to Allah. So we are thankful that you are providing free vaccination and many other good things to the people of Maharashtra. Thank you very much. And again I pray for the chief ministers of Bengal, Chhattisgarh, Punjab, Maharashtra, that may Allah grant peace, prosperity, success, security to them. And I urge that chief minister of Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, they also provide free. Haryana, don't earn money like baniyas on vaccination. Don't do that. Madhya Pradesh BJP MLA Ram Kumar Srivastava, who said that wherever you find the Jamaatis, shoot them. They are anti-nationals. Now he himself died of corona. After 2 days, the wife passed away. Never speak arrogant things. Never do injustice. Never be unjust. Allah is watching everyone, the only God. Remember. In Kumbh Melas, many gone and coming back and dying. Nadeem Shravan, music director Shravan Rathod, died after coming from Kumbh Mela. His son is in ICU. Many gurus are dying. Why? Think about it. Think about it. Now what are Kumbh Mela participants? Anti-nationals, Ghaddars, terrorists, what they are? Because of that I say, have Islam, have justice and humanity. Come towards only Creator God Allah. Worship Him alone. Obey His final messenger Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Have Islam, have sensibility, have humanity. Assalamu alaikum.